Hello everyone! The future perfect is used when we expect something to be completed in the future. By the end of March, the students will have read the whole book. By the end of the year, she will have improved her English a lot. They will have arrived by 5 p.m. Now, write a sentence using the future perfect in the comment section below and improve your English.